Buddy, it is YouTube Wolf here, and today in this video, it's gonna be a very short vlog. So today in this video, to start off this vlog, sorry about my voice in this video. I did go to the park yesterday and I did scream a lot. And then the day before yesterday, I did go to the Jets game with my dad. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you do know that I did go to the Jets game with my dad. But today in this video, in this vlog, I don't know if you guys know, but when I went to Italy, I went to a place called Pompeii. And in Pompeii, there's a volcano. And supposedly, these are rocks from the volcano. I don't really believe it. I don't know if it's true. I don't know. But I'm just going to be showing you the rocks right now. So here are all the rocks right here. There's like, and there's the ash. The ash is right there on the side, right? Right there, that's the ash. And those are all the rocks from the volcano. So I don't know if they're real, but these are good for souvenirs because I'm always gonna remember it now. So that's a good souvenir to get in Italy. So I'm gonna give you a little history about Pompeii. So Pompeii is about thousands, maybe even millions of years ago, a volcano hit Pompeii, and about 15 million people died or more. And when they die, they're dead, but their bodies are still there. It's like a solid because it's so hot, and then it hardens after years and years. So yeah, guys, so that's like what we saw in Pompeii. But Italy was absolutely fun. I did have so much fun in Italy, but yeah, guys, so I did have so much fun in Italy. If you guys ever go to Pompeii, if you guys are thinking about ever going to Pompeii, you guys should go to Pompeii because Pompeii is very fun. So yeah, guys, today is September 2nd. And you know what that means. On September 7th, I have to go back to school. So I want to spend the last 5 days with my family before I go back to school. This summer was absolutely amazing. I loved this summer. It was very fun, and I have to say thank you to my parents and for all they did for me. I had a very fun summer, and I just want to spend the last 5 days with them before I go back to school, because school is so long. I really don't want to go back to school because I'm going to sixth grade, and I really, really don't want to go back to school. And my sixth grade teacher, was the exact same teacher that I had in fourth grade, Mr. Pankowitz. So I'm gonna be having him in sixth grade. If I don't, then they transferred me because someone told me that he's my teacher, Mr. Pankowitz. But I don't know if he is. But Mr. Pankowitz is a very nice teacher. He's a very strict teacher. He gives a lot of hard homework. So yeah, guys. So I just want to spend the last 5 days with my family before school starts again. So yeah, guys, so, and wherever you guys are, spend your last days with your parents before you guys go back to school, because school this year is going to be very hard. So go to the beach, go to the pool now, because later it's going to be freezing. This year it's going to be one of the coldest winters of all time, so just go to the beach now before it's too late. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this very short vlog. Sorry that it was short, but I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, make sure to leave this video a big thumbs up. And if you do like my YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe, comment, and like. But till now, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys all next time. And if you guys didn't realize that, I am wearing my YouTube Wolf 21 shirt again, but yeah, guys, so go to your merch now. It's available now. Not a shirt like this, but something like that. Anyway, guys, hope you guys did enjoy it. And thank you all for watching. Peace, everybody.